Hey, oof. You cheeky fucker. Yeah, I saw him hit that. That's hilarious.
Did it pull off the branch, plop in the water, and the fish face and grabbed it?
Getting a bit bloody brave, probably, for the first cast.
That's true expertise there.
Right under that branch now.
Peter Gardy's hot new emerging mayfly nymph.
Nice.
It's a winner. 5.5 pounder.
5.5, nice.
My first real one of the season. Happy with that.
Seen a few of the cagey old tricks from the old dog. Landing the nymph on the branch, it drops into the water and the fish comes up and grabs it. Bombing rocks in to stop it from going under a bank. Chasing it downstream.
And then run them in the shallow. It's always good when
you
do. When it went over the branch, I was just a little bit too cocky and the wind blew just a little bit much, but then it lifted it off again. There you go. Early season, number one.
Well, this time, yep. Yeah, 14, better size 14, I suppose. 14 brown.
12, I think.
Oh, 12, yeah. We were saying what was under those rocks earlier on? We talked about those earlier, didn't we?
We did.
Very nice. You just know I... Oh, looks like a good fish.
Yeah, I got the feeling that I was going to take this here out of the water. It looks...
Oh, fuck, look at it. Did it take a dry, did it?
Yep. Looks like it's got a good head on it. There we go.
Yeah, good to go. Go on. Mate, I'll tell you what, that's poetry, mate. It was great to watch from the other side. It really was. Nicely done.
The grey wolfer does it again. Way to go, Jack.
It's a brown,
yeah. Oh, it's a brown.
Yeah, I don't know.
5 1/4
That's a beauty, Jack. This, oh, yeah.
Stunning.
Well done, mate. Yeah. I'm dry.
I'm dry, too.
Oh, look at the power. Straight in there and onto the bottom.
It's amazing, mate. It was kicking down. Kicking so hard up there that I could actually see his tail whacking the surface roll on the other side there.
Yeah.
Straight up through the middle of that cone, missed that slack, and come back down. By then, I think he was about tired, but sort of run you expect from a rainbow, not a brown.
Yeah, it's a different sort of strength, though, with browns, isn't it?
Yeah, you know? It's more just go, go, go.
Yeah, nice! You're a legend, buddy.
It worked out better than I thought it was going to.
Five and a quarter?